Let's say that you own an apartment complex. Let's say two of your tenants have not been paying their rent for like 2 months. Now, I don't know the law on that, but let's say that they or you find out that they lost their job and they really have no income. So what would you do? Would you kick them out or allow them to stay? Something to think about. And let me say this. Is it wrong to kick out those people? Let me know what you think. Okay, God bless you.